hide enough of ourselves for your liking. We have thousands within thousands. And the domination. This is our confession. Yes, dear. Yes, dear. We are 1 in 60. Would you enjoy me or us? If our words were removed from our faces, never to see the day of light, never to be inked or spoken, would you enjoy me or us, dear? We are thousands within thousands, and this is our confession.
We can't hide that. Let's go, girls.
Pain, it could go either way. No, it's definitely pleasure, but then
go fuck yourselves through Peter Jackson's mic. You know, because I also have a reputation. Another house, another man, a corridor, between bathroom and kitchen. I remember saying, I don't feel like you. Cliche. Her memory gets confused. She's in a toilet, white seat, and she's pushing her shoulder against the door. Three are pushing back. Are we play fighting? I yell. Fingers and hands grab through the door and find my ankle. I'm dragged across the floor, pink vinyl, dirty kitchen. I kick and scream, you pubescent fuckers. He laughed, turned me around, bent me over so my face was in the sink. I'd like to think I pushed him off. But no sound. Nothing but the echo of her head. Hanging on the tiles. She was 14, but I had myself. And the self I was for him. He was my boyfriend.